Hi, here's my attempt to combine old analog gear with new analog gear with digital gear over here. I made a track that's in there, and now I try to combine this old ARP Odyssey from 73 and the ARP will be triggered via gate CV from the MFB Fricke sequencer. That's an Yeah, it's digital tool, but you see it's got a gate CV going out there and you can program it here. And then I combined this little modular Döpfer R100 system, a little, yeah, quite a normal patch in here, played by the Microbrood. And all the three devices, the Microbrood, the Döpfer and the ARP, are going into different tracks here, and on one track I got this digital stuff I made with Native Instruments Massive, with Dune 2, and some synthesizers from Reactor 5. So I try to combine this and listen how it sounds. I found that this analog stuff is really, really compatible to this, and the output of it is much stronger than some people might think. They think, okay, digital is so intensive. It's not. Analog is quite intensive. So let's hear it, and I improvise a little bit. Start with an improvisation, and then we see what's going on.